Got a cold sale all lined up for them. Good money for bad business.